Limon steps back on Benitez and gets her first points of the night. Huang now. Huang loves this rage and drops it.
That never looked like missing.
Girantes looked at it. Bard got in the way. Huang has shot up ahead and makes no mistake this time. Tip off the second period. China leading by 13 points. Jones, this would be a nice early walk, but she drains it. Young into Liuru. Gets around Quinones with ease.
Now that was an assertive move. Looked at the referee for making that call.
She can't quite get the 4 points, but Liuru, oh my goodness, it's showtime here in Xi'an. Colin Shed. Some good passing by Puerto Rico. Jones lets it go. Brianna Jones. Huang. Han, a rare three attempt. Oh, she knocks it down. Amongst Gabby Williams and Marie Johannes of France, probably the pick. Although Girantes is putting her name up in lights. Han Shu, Limon. Well, she can change things. The go-to player, as you mentioned, Laurie, so is Huang Su-Jin. That's what she's capable of. Let's see if they can use it to full effect and pay back Coach Batista. But instead, it gets blocked. Limon, oh my goodness, from the impossible angle. Liu-Ru, strong hands in the rebound. Liu-Wan, this is a deep triple from the car park. Liu-Wan. Using her pace to get around Pamela Rosado.
Just a nice little hesitation under that pick and roll. And so she just very calmly read the defense and stopped and propped.
Girantes responds immediately. Oh, beautiful. And the foul to come.
She was working so hard getting rebounds for others that she was the one that made that basket to finish it off to the 100.
Quinones responds on the other end. The crowd counts them down. China happy to just bounce it out. And Limon puts her hands up in celebration. It's hard to believe that it's been that long. Such a successful team. They placed fifth in 2020. They'll be hoping to go.